Just 5 days ago, these men competed in the Royal Rumble, and now Mysterio and Batista must defend their titles against the former champs.
Looks like he's bringing in his partner.
And there's the elbow. That'll get you some attention. Batista and Rey have certainly done a great job getting under Miz and Morrison's skin, but the former tag champs are looking to reclaim what they believe is theirs. The kick connects.
Batista bomb. That'll break every bone in your body. What? There's the cover.
They may be good friends, but with one of them winning the Royal Rumble and the other falling short, you have to wonder, are there any bad feelings between Mysterio and Batista? A vicious blow to the opponent. What a decapitating lariat.
One!
A swift kick to the opponent. Challengers are hungry. They want the revenge. They want their titles back. Can they get the win? Spinebuster. That'll take its toll. What a fierce kick.
Here's the pin. One,
two, three.
And that's the match. Don't you think, Coach?
You don't know what you're talking about, Cole. With every victory, these two may be more destined for a collision course with one another.
SmackDown. I'm Michael Cole with none other than Jonathan Coachman adding his own brand of commentary.
I'll tell you what, Cole, I can feel the temperature rising already, and this show's just getting started.
We've got the best of Raw taking on the best of SmackDown in a six-man tag team match. We'll find out soon enough who's representing SmackDown.
As world heavyweight champion, I have nothing to prove to any of you. I am the pinnacle of WWE, and everyone knows it. Sitting atop the mountain, I've seen two other superstars doing pretty well for themselves, Batista and Rey Mysterio. You've captured tag team gold. Then there was the Royal Rumble match victory. To you both, I say, nice going. I know I'm taking one of you out at WrestleMania, but I think the other deserves a shot too, at No Way Out. All I ask is for a little consideration from the two of you.
Forgive me for being a little hesitant there, Edge, but you haven't exactly earned our trust. What is it you want?
Not much. We'll start with you both joining me in tonight's SmackDown vs. Raw six-man tag match. After that, let's just say, you owe me.
I wouldn't trust Edge further than I could throw him.
Well, Batista can throw him pretty far, so your little analogy won't fly here. Besides, this is for SmackDown's honor.
I want you to know this is a big interpromotional match. Rob?
Are you ready?
I think you can tell us what's
the following six-man tag team match is scheduled for Woodfall. On the way to the ring, the Game Triple H, the Heartbreak Kid Shawn Michaels, D-Generation X.
Bow to the masters.
You think you know me?
And the tag team partner, the WWE Tag Team Champions, Rey Mysterio and Batista.
Best of Raw, taking on the best of SmackDown in a huge matchup. Heck, who am I kidding? This is going to be an all-out war. Big time strength there. Well, you know Edge won't admit it. He's turned to the best here tonight. After all, who better to watch your back than the WWE Tag Team Champions? Vicious stomp. Just moments ago, Edge tempted Rey and Batista into this match, offering to face one at No Way Out and the other at WrestleMania. With a guy like Edge, you've got to question his motives. What does Edge look to gain from this partner? It's been a hellacious contest. The battle could soon be over. SmackDown's trio put their differences aside. Who's going to win brand supremacy?
It's the modified Bulldog.
What a kick that was. Into the Spinebuster.
Here's the pin. Talk about educated feet.
SmackDown's best have taken the fight to Raw, but can they put him away? A vicious stomp. And can you believe that impact?
Three! Four!
What a counter that was!
And the neckbreaker connects.
Five!
Four.
six.
Seven.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
Eight. The kick connects. What a knife-edge chop.
Nine.
He's showing absolutely no respect for his opponent.
Tonight, Edge definitely isn't letting anyone forget how important he was in this contest. What the? What an uncalled for spear by Edge.
You weren't in the match, Cole. You don't know why he did that. Maybe Batista disrespected him.
Once a rat, always a rat. Edge really put one over on the WWE Tag Team Champions.
You think you mean it?
There's the bell, and after that uncalled-for spear last week, you can't blame the Animal for wanting to get even with Edge. But as always, Edge has a card up his sleeve. The 500-pound Mastodon, Big Daddy. There's a phenomenal size difference between these two teams. Big Daddy V's over three times the size of Rey Mysterio, and that's something Rey's got to watch out for. The altercation last week, you can be sure Rey and Batista are going to be watching their backs. Who knows what Edge has planned? Spine buster, that'll take its toll. Edge is a calculating opportunist, but really scheming ways to pay off again tonight. And there's a stiff clothesline. Ah, how the heck do you get up from that? A vicious stunt.
Through playing around.
The kick connects. And a heap of impact delivered with that elbow drop.
Talk about educated feet.
Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here. We're definitely seeing the toll this very physical matchup has taken on the participants. I've got to believe this one won't last much longer.
The Animal and Rey unloading tonight, getting some measure of revenge.
One.
stiff shot with the elbow. It's nothing flashy, but it's most certainly effective. And that's a stiff kick. And the neckbreaker connects. A swift kick to the opponent. Oh, what a spine buster. A vicious blow to the opponent. The high cross body.
One!
There's the cover. One!
What a devastating neck breaker.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. The referee's hand was coming down for a three count.
Devastating. Just a devastating neck breaker.
Look at all that blood. These fans are getting their money's worth tonight.
What a spine buster. What a kick that was.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Oh, that's just sick.
He's going for the pin.
What?
What a wicked neck break.
Sometimes the simplest moves work best.
A vicious stomp. The kick connects. Oh, that might be it right there. A basic but efficient maneuver. That's impact and then some. There's a fundamental move. Talk about a move with bad intentions. Move that sets up bigger things.
Oh man, here it comes. Talk about educated feet.
One,
and a jaw-jacking punch.
Three.
I don't believe it. This one's over.
Revenge? Edge is a world heavyweight champion, and taking the title from him is a lot easier said than done.
I'm sure for Batista and Mysterio, no way out can't come soon enough.
This weekend's pay-per-view, No Way Out, is a big night for WWE. I want to make sure you're ready, Ray, so I'm giving you a tune-up before your championship match against Edge. The rated R superstar even picked your opponent. You'll be facing Batista. I wasn't too sure about it, but he said it'd be fine. Something about you owing him? You both better get ready.
give it to Edge. Talking Stephanie into pitting these two challengers, Batista and Mysterio, against each other just days before his title defense is every bit as smart as it is wrong.
And that backbreaker might have done it. That'll take the fight out of you in a hurry.
And a jaw-jacking punch. This one's friend against friend as the tag team champs just go at it tooth and nail. Well, that'll send you to the chiropractor. A swift kick to the opponent. When he arranged for this match, Edge knew there was a chance one of the superstars would get injured. And that'll just make his title defense a whole lot easier.
Oh my God! Here it comes!
Both men are bruised, both men are battered, but who's going to pick up the win and what does this mean?
Two,
no way out.
Three! The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
WWE, Michael, you've got to be prepared to compete against anyone at any time.
Edge said Batista and Mysterio would owe him a few weeks ago. Now we know what he had in mind. This should lead to a dramatic main event at No Way Out.
This is your chance to get back at Edge, man. Make it count.
I appreciate that, man. I'll get him a few times for you, too.
I don't like this no disqualification stipulation, though. Edge is too slippery not to have something big planned.
Good point, but remember, it works both ways. No disqualification means my tag team partner can come to the ring if he wants to. Now, I'm gonna go do this thing.
It's all you, brother.
You think you know me.
Here we go with this anything goes, no disqualification match for the World Championship.
What a textbook DDT.
Hurricanrana. Oh! After the grueling match he had last week, you know Mysterio's hurting. And with the World Heavyweight Championship on the line, he's got to give it everything he's got.
Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
And even if you can't make your opponent tap out, this will take a lot of the fight out of him.
What a kick that was. Look at the elevation. What an incredible drop kick. These men have just beaten the absolute hell out of each other. But who will leave no way out? World champion. So close. Can he dig down deep and become world champion again?
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Three.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Champion, unbelievable.
I wonder if he'll be able to sleep tonight. The way he abused the no disqualification stipulation.
Come on, coach. You know that wasn't Ray's idea. He just turned Edge's ace of the hole against him. And now he's got two titles.
Was a big night for him, and a big night for SmackDown. I'm very happy to once again be your World Heavyweight Champion. I'd like to bring out my partner, the Animal, Batista, who's had my back for a while now.
Of course I have your back, Ray. We're partners. We're brothers. But remember, at WrestleMania, we go head to head for that title of yours.
There is nobody I'd rather defend it against, my friend.